Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, is moving forward with its plans to launch and test the second KAAN fighter prototype in the near future, following a successful maiden flight in February 2024. It is said that the second KAAN fighter prototype is almost finished with assembly. In June or July, the second prototype of the KAAN will be launched, following final assembly and engine integration. After that, the second prototype will go through a number of in-depth flying testing. On February 21st, the first KAAN prototype made its 13-minute inaugural flight at 426 km/h and 2,438 meters in altitude. The team will thoroughly evaluate the aircraft's airworthiness throughout the initial phase of KAAN's aerial trials. This entails evaluating the aircraft's control, stability, and maneuverability at different speeds and altitudes to make sure it operates as intended. The performance testing phase is where KAAN's capabilities will be assessed. Here, the team will look at important performance metrics like endurance, speed, and range. The airplane then goes through system testing. All onboard systems, including the avionics, navigation, communications, and weapon systems, are thoroughly checked at this point. As a subcontractor in the KAAN project, BAE Systems of the UK is crucial. Turkey made the calculated decision in December 2015 to work with the UK's BAE Systems on creating the blueprint for a next-generation air dominance fighter. The National Protocol on Cooperation in the Development of Combat Aircraft was signed by TAI in Azerbaijan in August 2023. The objective is to include Azerbaijan into Turkey's TAI-TFX, or KAAN, fifth-generation fighter program. The inclusion of Azerbaijan in Turkey's KAAN program may lead to economic gains and shared project costs. Turkey is eager to include nations with which it shares close political and military relations. Experts predict that it will take the fighter plane at least 10 years to attain full operational capabilities, despite Turkey's ambitious aspirations to develop one. With its enhanced stealth qualities that enable it to operate covertly in hostile airspace, the KAAN stealth fighter jet is poised to revolutionize the aviation industry. Its integration of AI gives its already remarkable qualities a new level of complexity, making it a potent weapon in contemporary air combat. With a wingspan of almost 21 meters, the aircraft has remarkable performance capabilities. Its twin engines, each producing 29,000 pounds, 13,000 kilos of power, allow it to attain a maximum speed of Mach 1.8.